Welcome to the self-training video for SAM, creating your course in Blackboard. In this training, we will access the Cengage learning tool and create your LMS integrated SAM course. To get started, we've navigated to our course homepage. Whether you are starting with a blank course or working with one you've developed over the years, the process for setting up LMS integration is the same. Let's start by navigating to a content page where we want to add our SAM course level link. From the Partner Content menu, select Commercial Content. From the list of available partners, choose Cengage Learning. The first time you connect, you'll be asked to link your Blackboard account with your Cengage Instructor account. If you do not have a Cengage account, you can create one from this page. Enter your credentials and then click Login. A list of available courses will appear. This list is based on the courses that were made available to your institution. If you do not see your course listed, please contact your Cengage Learning Consultant. You can search by author or keyword. Once you have located your title, click on it to begin the course creation process. You will next be prompted to create your SAM course. Let's look at the options. The first option is to create a new SAM course. If this is the first time you are using SAM integrated with an LMS, you will need to choose this option. It is not possible to link an existing course at sam.cengage.com. However, once you have created your course link, you will have the option to work with our digital course support team to recreate any existing SAM assignments in your new course. The second option is to copy from an existing course. This list is populated with any courses you have created based on this SAM product. This option is most often used when copying from term to term or for copying from one section to another. The third option is to copy from another instructor's course using their course key. For the purposes of this demo, we will create a new course. Regardless of which option you choose, you will enter basic information about your course. Enter the required fields and pay particular attention to the class start date. The class start date is the first day students can access your SAM course and defines the course grace period. Then, click Continue. You'll receive confirmation that a link will be placed in your course. Click Continue. You'll now be redirected back to Blackboard to complete the setup process. By default, your link will be placed on the content page where you started the process. Click Submit to confirm. You will now see that a course level link has been placed into your course. This is the link that both you and your students will now use to access SAM. You can reposition your link within your course. You can also edit the name of the link. Let's click on the link to finalize the setup process. Your new LMS integrated SAM course is now linked to your Blackboard course. You can now begin the process of adding assignments into your SAM section. Additional training videos and information on customizing SAM, including adding deep links to specific learning activities and setting up automatic grade return, are available through our digital course support site. For additional help and resources, please visit cengage.com/DCS. If you require technical support, please visit cengage.com/support and select LMS integration as your product.